What's up guys, you're watching Tech Theory and in this video let's see how we can speed up any Android smartphone. Let's get started. First of all, you need to go to settings and go to about phone, and you have to tap several times on MIUI version if you are using a Mi phone. And if you are using any other phone, the description will contain the info regarding the how to enable developer options on several phones, so check out the description. Once you enable developer options, you need to find developer options in the settings and enter developer options. And now you have to navigate to animations tab. It will be somewhere around here. Let me check. As you can see guys, it is present in drawing tab in my phone. Now you have to go to window animation scale and you have to turn it off. You can turn it off completely or you can put it to 0.5. I will turn it off completely. So I have turned it off completely now. So let me show you the animations now. So as you can see guys, the phone was quite fast to open the app. As you can see, it was quite fast, and you can notice the speed difference. It will not increase the speed to a great extent, but it will reduce the animations and you will experience a better speed on your phone. This is a good trick if you are tired of the slow animations on your phone. One more tip for increasing the speed of your phone is you have to clear all the apps running in the background. As you can see, you have to clear it. Nowadays many UIs come with this built-in feature of clearing apps. Also, if you want to make your phone more speeder, if you want to improve the performance, you can install custom ROMs, but I won't recommend you to install custom ROMs as the procedure is quite big and your device may get bricked. If you are a sort of developer, then you can try flashing a custom ROM. It will definitely increase the performance of the phone. That's pretty much guys. More such awesome videos are coming very soon, so make sure to subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, vote it down. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.